My name is Stephanie Moline. I've been at Cancer Care Northwest since 2002. I've always had an interest in surgery, and my original interest was in plastic surgery. And that transitioned through really complicated decision, like most things in life, to breast oncology, where cancer has caused something wrong, something needs to be taken out, something needs to be fixed, and how we can accomplish not just taking care of the cancer, but taking care of the person and making it sort of as functionally good as possible. So I'd actually been in practice at an institution in the South and had a lot of frustration with sort of getting the communication parts together. And I was just looking around, and this Dr. Holbrook guy gave me a call one night. He was putting together with the local oncologists a new practice, a new concept in multidisciplinary care. And actually the first of its kind outside of academic institutions to make a private practice, one where the doctors could be in charge of what was important to patients and respond to patients rather than to a university. It's an awesome idea. It was almost too good to be true that you could get the subspecialists of surgery, radiation, medical oncology, radiology, pathology, and plastic surgery and physical therapy options all in one place to coordinate the care of the patient. What is it that intrigues me about oncology field? It's definitely taking care of people. Everybody has their own journey, their own approach, and the exact same cancer diagnosis can result in a very different pathway. And so helping people through that pathway and maintaining a focus on the whole person. My cancer treatment philosophy is to remember all the pieces, put all the pieces together like a puzzle. What works for one person isn't going to work for everyone. And to know the basics, the science behind the cancer, and use that to apply to the individual patient, where that person is coming from, where her family is coming from, what is her cultural background, what is her mental background. How do we explain cancer to someone who hasn't had a biology class in 50 years? We should be able to do that so that people can be directors of their own care. I shouldn't be the one to make the decision. I should be the one to present the information the best way possible so each person affected by cancer can know what's happening, participate in that journey as much as the cancer will allow us. Sometimes we don't get that much decision, but where we have those decisions, where we have choices, know what those choices are and be an active participant to the fullest extent they can. What we can tell people who are starting this journey is we start by learning them. Like, get a little background story. Don't jump into the cancer right away. We're gonna get there. We're gonna talk about it almost too much. But find out where that person's coming from. What's that environment around them? What's their support or not support? And where can we help other than the cancer? And then diving into the details that people need to know to make those decisions. So how important is collaboration in breast cancer? It's extremely important and defines things. Most of my day, I use the word concordance many times a day. Concordance between radiology, where we start finding most breast cancers is by imaging, and putting that picture together with pathology. Does our pathology result that we have match with our imaging? Collaborating with the medical side of things, collaborating with the radiation, plastic surgery, physical therapy, and counseling options to help people through tough emotional times and spiritual times while we're working on the physical. Collaboration is key to getting a good breast cancer treatment. Spokane is an awesome medical community. It really has so many things. There's almost nothing you can't get done in Spokane and done well. Cancer Care Northwest is the leading first in the nation of its kind of putting together specialists under one collaborative roof, not just associated, but driven together as a group to put those pieces together and make it work for patients. But Cancer Care Northwest is about delivering that care to the community. I feel very blessed to be able to work with such awesome people, with experts contributing to the total care of the person. And really, you can't find any place as awesome as this. Cancer Care Northwest is home.